My name is Libiwa. And my Yisun residents affectionately call me Ahui. I do stand before you once again to seek your approval of me to represent you and your voice in Parliament. There were several high-rise littering of sanitary pads for many years. And until today, it is still not solved. And why? Because NEA deployed CCTV is only for a few days. And the problem persists. Actually, this one, if you have targeted an ambition to catch the culprit, I'm sure we'll be able to catch it. Otherwise, looks like this problem will only disappear when the little bug menopause. Sorry, one last request, Minister.
Is that the same question from before, or is it a new one?
My question number 3 that was not answered. A lot of my residents requested to go to TCM shop to buy medicine to build up their immune system. So can this be considered as one of the priority? Because on the 12th, you allowed dessert shop to open. I'm sure TCM shop, they can also observe safe distancing, put on masks, etc. Thank you.
I think it is very fitting that we assure DPM that we stand behind him and he is not alone. Perhaps my thoughts would be best expressed by quoting the lyrics from the Liverpool FC song about when you're walking through a storm, hold your head up high. Don't be afraid of the dark, because at the end of the storm, there's a golden sky. Mr. Speaker, sir, I won't sing. I can't. And I don't want...
Thank you very much.
And I don't want to empty this house. But I have this to say to DPM. Walk on, walk on. With hope in your heart. And you will never walk alone. You will never walk alone.
有一天, 阿星问阿公, 阿公, 你为什么总是三五年才给我一笔钱? 你为什么不每年都给我钱? 哇, 这时候阿公听了, 非常的伤心, 也非常的生气。 阿公, 以他的方言, 福建话, 破口大骂, 你这死鬼孩, 你这败家子啊, 你有一个真好的阿公, 你还不知死。
As you know, I'm a sweet talker. I'm sure you noticed the difference before I came and after I came. There's no magic behind the vibrancy of Nissan South. It is a lot of hard work, a lot of passion that made this possible.